Barkov plays it back for Spacek. Fires. Stop back for a rebound. Loose in front. Gianta Bennett scores. Off the bench is Ryan Bennett. Down for Orpik. Gonchar shoots, kick wide as Carl knocked that away.
Too many point shots, Gordo. Look at the Canadiens just running around in their own zone to take off in the first period.
Gonchar shoots, scores! Sergei Gonchar rips it from the point. Might have been tipped on the way in, and the game is tied.
Whether it went straight in or was tipped, they have to have better point presence defensively, the Montreal Canadiens. And Sergei Gonchar is one of those guys, when you drop a game plan, you make sure you deny him a shot. He can really launch it, and he moves the blue line so well. But you see what he does. He opens himself up, gets a good pass, slot area presence, get the return from Orpik, quick release. Bad job there by Stewart to work to get in the lane. I think Ryan Bata might have touched it. You see Gonchar evaluating. Can't believe he has so much time and space.
Maxwell with it. And Lazor feeds it across. Weber ripped that wide. He really unloaded that and just missed. In comes Lovejoy out of the box. Lovejoy has a look, feeds it back for Malkin, walking in, shoots, scores! And the NHL's leading point getter of a year ago puts Pittsburgh on top.
One of the things you have to be really careful of when you're on the power play and the clock's almost up and it's a five-on-five situation coming back, you can't miss the net long side. And Yannick Weber gets his quality scoring opportunity. Gord, you alluded to the big shot and the powerful boards. He shoots it long side and it's wide, so this starts transition. And it's Lovejoy gaining the line, dissecting, moving the puck over to Evgeny Malkin. He sees it and just goes far side on Price, where he doesn't miss a net.
Approaching the midway point of the second period, Montreal trailing 2-1 as Gomez comes in with Gianta. Gianta shoots, but a glove save by John Curry on Brian Gianta.
There's a little bit of the chemistry they're looking for on the Montreal side. John Curry coming out and making a huge save. Chip off the wall by Pacioretty. Little foot race situation for Gomez. He gets the relay to Gianta, and bam, on goal. Quick glove reaction. I love that. Quick transition. Know where the outlet is.
Back in the NHL on TSN 2, a 2-1 Penguins lead after two periods of play. The panel is just ahead. But first, let's hear from Billy Guerin, who's with our Gord Miller.
Bill, interesting with the Pittsburgh Penguins coming off your Stanley Cup win. There aren't really a lot of spots up for grabs with this team. Is that an advantage for the Penguins going into the season?
I definitely think so. I mean, we pretty much have, you know, outside of, you know, a couple guys, we have the same team coming back. You know, Rob Skudarian, Hal Gill will be tough to replace, but we brought in some talented people, you know, veterans, guys like Jay McKee that are definitely going to help us out. And, you know, we're still hungry, and we realize the challenges ahead of us.
All right, as a guy who's won the Stanley Cup before, what's the biggest challenge the Penguins will face this year?
Well, I think it's going to be our focus. You know, we have to realize that there's going to be no nights off. Everybody's going to be gunning for us. We definitely have a target on our back. And, you know, like I said, focus is going to be key because we're going to have to bring our best every night to have a good year.
Thanks, Bill.
All right, Ken.
Including get physical.
Gomez feeds it across. In comes Gianta. Back and forth. Gomez scores! What a goal!
That's great. It's a shorthanded goal as well. Again, they're not here to play defense.
Leads it back from Montreal to Kostitsyn. Andre Kostitsyn lines and fires. That goes wide. Loose in front. Papier waiting for it. Curry to every man. Score! Latondras! That was broken out. Markov steps up on Malkin. Feeds it in front of Gianta. Down low. Cavallari. Gianta scores! Beautiful goal to Montreal. The goal that turned the tide of this game by Scott Gomez. Here's Letang across the line. Back for Bill Guerin. Shoot, scores!
This is an off-speed pitch that beats Carey Price. It's a good job by Letang walking the line to break down the up-high coverage. When you watch this puck, it changes directions almost, Gord, and it's really not one of Billy Guerin's hardest shots. So while the line's done a lot of good things with Camilleri, Gomez, and Gianta, you watch 21 in red's going to come out. He has to respect Letang, so that opens up a little bit of a seam for Billy Guerin. And that thing almost changes direction as he comes. Walk the line, break it down, a little seam, and then boom. He just beats Carey Price clean. I think